Okay, so this is our recap for beginner Lindy Hop. Tonight we learned the footwork first along some rhythm variations. The first one was mess around, where we spin our weight between our feet and literally bounce around with our hips in a circle for 8 counts. And while I'm here, the footwork that we did to get back into our swing out after we did this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 for the follows. Maybe you should do this with me, huh? So we did our mess around for 8 counts, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 7, 7, 7. And then the other rhythm break we did was lookouts. So follows started on the right, you started on the left. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 7, 7. In our solo jazz, though, we didn't do that rhythm through low downs. We just did 4 with it. 1, 2, 3. We interjected those into the turns, which I guess I'll do now. You want to know? Okay. So into the turns, that solo jazz went like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So these were just not letter followed. You can choose whichever one you want or a different one. The only thing that's led is that the lead is not bringing the follow in on one. They're leaving the follow out in open position for the follow to do whatever they want and the lead to do whatever they want. Anything else?